They are quite unique in the sense that we have special diseases related to the lung, like the coronavirus and the H1N1. Also, the second challenge is that the ICUs are disproportionately present geographically in the region. The third challenge is the human resources and how skillful our therapists are for the modern therapies. And of course, the last challenge is financial, which is the cost of treatment, the reimbursement, and the cost of building modern ICUs. We pride ourselves to cover the whole clinical pathway of the patient from admission to discharge. First and foremost, our infrastructure and planning solutions help our customers to expand and modernize their facilities. Second, our acute therapy solutions, namely ECMO and protective ventilation, do help the unique diseases of the region. Third, we have established training programs with esteemed medical institutions in the region, as well as simulation centers to help training on those therapies. And finally, getting a financial solutions act as an enabler to help our customers to acquire those modern therapies. Come and visit us at Arab Health, where we are proud to show you these solutions and welcome you at our booth.